Ken, I don't know what I'm going to do about Mel. He's changed so. He just can't seem to get with it.
What do you mean, Neely? He's gotten you lots of good publicity.
That was the studio. They told him to butt out. They don't even want him on the set. They say he makes me self-conscious. Ted Casablanca says he's the joke of the town.
I wouldn't pay any attention to that. You know how bitchy fags can be.
He's not even 30 and he's made over $1 million.
Here we go.
Mel, hand me my bag, will you?